Lovers, siapa yang udah nunggu episode malam ini? Karena malam ini kita kedatangan bintang tamu super spesial, vokalis band asal Amerika yang terkenal dengan lagu Dear God. Matt Shadows from Avenged Sevenfold. Sempat konser di Jakarta minggu lalu, semua tiket konser Avenged Sevenfold terjual sold dan menjadi trending topic di sosial media. Avenged Sevenfold juga hadir dengan setlist yang berhasil membuat kaget para penggemarnya. Sebelum konser di Jakarta, Matt Shadows menyempatkan diri untuk datang ke studio Tonight Show secara eksklusif dan bermain games bersama host Tonight Show. Tonight Show juga mengundang para penggemar Avenged Sevenfold untuk memeriahkan episode malam ini. Gimana? Pada kaget dikit atau kaget banyak nih? Langsung aja ini dia Tonight Show Special Avenged Sevenfold.
Hello Tonight Lover, I am Matt from Avenged Sevenfold. Don't forget to watch us on Tonight Show. Kaget, digit, negaro boss.
God, lama banget gak syuting nih, udah balik lagi sekarang Tonight Show nih. Kok orangnya beda nih?
Beda dong, beda.
Ada Ona sama Eca.
Halo. Kalo,
hai. Ini iya. Wah, kacau nih. Tonight Show diracunnya sama gini nih. Tapi kalau Ona kan sudah jadi keluarga Tonight Show.
Betul sekali.
Kalau Eca kita butuh karena untuk berbahasa Inggris, kita akan mewawancara seseorang. Sosok.
Siapa?
Yang akan konser di Indonesia, di Jakarta.
Ah. Saya mah tahu.
Siapa ya kalau bukan Armada Band?
Bukan.
Bukan. Iya. Jadi kan konser di Jakarta juga lagi marak ya.
Betul.
Kan? Ada yang mau konser di Jakarta? Siapa guys? Avenged Sevenfold bro. Nih. Kenapa?
You know what? I grew up with that band.
Man. Really?
Yeah, oh, yeah, bro. Yeah, yeah.
You're a big fan of Avenged Sevenfold.
What song?
What song?
Bad Country.
Gue mau tahu lagu Avenged Sevenfold. Semua albumnya gue tahu.
Apa?
Bahkan playlist gue semuanya Avenged Sevenfold.
Album pertama dong.
Gue tuh pokoknya paling lagu yang jarang buat gue ya. Maksudnya orang pasti pada nggak tahu nih. Gue sebut satu lagu. Dear God.
Nggak di situ dong.
Tapi semua orang tahu ya.
Tahu itu semua tahu.
Kamu tahu juga cak?
Tahu.
Eca nih ngefans banget sama Avenged Sevenfold.
Iya, iya.
Nah Eca,
semua lengkap ya?
Ya, aku paling suka sama Kak Zaki. Ada kan?
Ada sih.
Ada sih.
Cuma manggilnya Kak aja mesti ya. Kak Zaki.
Iya kan?
Iya. Langsung aja kita sambut ini yang datang hari ini adalah vokalisnya.
Yes. Avenged Sevenfold. Yes, yes.
Siapa kalau bukan? Matt Shadows! Itu sebelahnya Matt dong, ya ampun. Halo Matt,
hey,
nice to meet you. Oke, okay, jadi sudah bersama kita ada Matt Shadows ya. Welcome back to Indonesia.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah.
This is the time you come to Jakarta?
Yeah, it's our fourth or fifth
2007 and 2008,
yep.
And now 2024.
Yep.
Yeah.
How's it in Indonesia so far?
It's amazing.
It's amazing?
Love it, we love it here.
Why you love Indonesia?
Why you love Indonesia?
You know, we came a long time ago. We met a promoter that did shows here.
Yeah.
And he became a friend of ours, and we came out here, and it was a great connection. And so we just kept coming back, and it got bigger and bigger, and now it's like one of those places that we just really consider very close to our heart.
Aww.
Your name is short for M Shadow, right?
Yeah.
I thought M is short for mine.
Mine.
Dirayu.
Indonesian jokes.
I like it. I like it.
Yeah.
Itu namanya we call it gombal.
Gombal.
Yeah.
Gombal.
That's like a pickup line.
That's a pickup line.
Yeah.
I got the drift.
Yes. Matt, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
I track dengkulin dulu kenapa sih kita track dengkulin?
Matt. Matt, I heard you got a problem with your voice, right?
I did, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, you stopped screaming now?
No, not because of that. No, I can scream. Just singing high sometimes will screw you up on tour. So it's all good now, though, yeah. It's great.
But what happened back then?
I got a viral infection.
All right.
I continued to sing on tour when I should have canceled. And then it created a bigger problem. So a lot of work to get back.
Yeah.
But it's like anything. It's like an injury from anything, right? It can be any sport. You shouldn't go on tour when you have 20 dates and your voice doesn't feel good.
I
won't do that again.
Let's go.
Yeah.
I can't wait.
Yeah, it's going to be good. Saturday will be good.
Yes.
I heard all the tickets are sold out by The Fallen.
That's what I heard as well. Yeah, it's amazing. Like, so, you know, we really wanted to come back here before we start Europe. And we just wanted to come back and make an event, a major show. And so we're really grateful that, you know, it did as well as it did. We weren't sure. You know, we haven't been here in a long time. Yeah. And for that place to sell out was really special to us. It's going to be our biggest headlining show where it's just us instead of a festival. So that's pretty special, like to come here and do our biggest headlining show.
He's going to be your opening
act. Yes. I know. I can't wait.
Thank you, man. Thank you. I can't wait.
It's a very cool band.
It's a cool band. It's the biggest band in Indonesia. It's killing me inside. It's me.
That's you.
So I'm excited.
To be honest, you know, they sent us your band before and we thought it was great. So very
Thanks, man.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Persiapan apa? What's your preparation for
becoming a opener?
Man, it's like a dream come true, man.
Thanks. Oh, good.
Yep. So when the
so keren banget nih orang ya.
Yeah, man. When I heard, it's really like, you know.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
Oh, you're excited.
Yeah. Have you guys been rehearsing?
Oh, sure, man.
Yeah, cool.
Sure, awesome. Man.
Cool. Hell yeah.
Sure.
Yeah, sing it your song.
Sing it. All right. Boleh nggak sih nggak usah nyanyi ntar aja.
Boleh.
Itu ntar aja lah.
Biar kita ada. So Matt, no slow.
Yeah, sing a little for Matt.
Ayo, come on. Tarik apa kan? Ayo. Di rim. Ayo.
This is my song. Dirimu.
But cool, man. Cool, man.
Yeah, thank you, man.
So I watched your concert at 2008.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Cool.
The opening act is a Jibril band. The last time you performed Dear God live back in 2009.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and the rumor has it that you will play again for Indonesia. So
the last time that you played Dear God is in 2009, right?
Yeah.
And then the rumor has it that you will play it again in Indonesia now. Is it true?
That's what I hear. No. We're gonna play
it again. Why?
Yeah, so, is there any particular reason?
Yeah, for some reason, you know, that song has really resonated here. You know, we, in the rest of the world, it isn't a song that people know us by.
Yeah.
But something happened in the early 2000s here with that song, and it's obviously special to the people here. I mean, you know, Brian Sinister Gates goes surfing here all the time. And when he was surfing in Bali, people were just all talking about Dear God. So it was like very much on our radar that people here like the White Album, the self-titled record. So we're going to pull out some stuff from that era that we don't normally play and play it for the show on Saturday.
Wow.
Your song became,
it's
very famous in Warnet.
Warnet?
You know Warnet, right?
You know Warnet?
Warnet?
It's an internet cafe in Indonesia.
Oh, okay. I know what internet cafes are, but I heard, you know, people have been telling me what's going on here, and it's been cool. And also, you know, we have a special area in our Discord where we have Indonesian chat, and so we've been in there talking to everybody. And so there's a lot of really great people in there that have been really educating us on the things that people like about Avenged Sevenfold here, what we should play, and so it's been really fun to kind of get to know people in there.
Eh, Cak, silakan, Cak.
Yeah, there are some remixes of your songs that Indonesian people made.
I don't even know if you're going to like tell me another joke right now. Go ahead.
No. I'm not being serious.
I'm just waiting for it.
No, they remixed one of your songs with one of the most famous band here called Wally.
Okay.
Do you want to see the clip?
Wally? I would love to see it.